Hello, Seven Motorsport here with some Lime Rock Park Hopper Lobby. Well, action, carnage, that kind of stuff. And as predicted, turn one madness. But I survived and I managed to move up to 12th position. What? No, that's not right. I actually lost 4 places, but hey, I survived. And now I find myself, yeah, racing that guy in the BMW, and his lines are a bit peculiar, I would say. He doesn't want to give space, but eventually I would be able to find my way past him.
Hello, I got taken out.
Yeah, he is cutting corners. So the end of lap 1, still in 11th position, mid-pack. So the first turn in the second lap, catching up to the BMW again. And the BMW went a bit wide, so I'm getting really close now and looking for an overtake at the chicane, but he kind of went defensive and he crashed, and I guess you can call that an overtake. So 10th position at the moment, yeah. With 4 more laps to go after this one. The beginning of lap 4, momentarily moving up to 9th position, but then I think that's a Lotus takes his spot back, so I'm back into 10th position. Nearing the end of lap 4, and there's a guy cutting the corner again, and I think there was some lag involved, but anyway, moving up into 9th.
There's no turn in.
And I'm not sure what the guy in the white car is doing. Guess he's trying to defend his position. But anyway, the Lotus, having more grip than I do, keeps his 8th position. Coming up to the chicane in lap 5, and yeah, that happened. So 2-3 positions, moving myself up to 6th position. So, final lap, 6th position.
Yeah.
Yeah, that guy wasn't having a good day.
That orange one.
So, coming up to the end of lap 6, and I would end up finishing in 5th position. So, that's it for me for today, this little short race. Thank you very much for watching. Be sure to subscribe for more and hit that like button if you enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.